Yo, here we go. Back into Hatton time. I'm Pink. Let's see what the hell I even want to do today. Wait, I said I was going to finish a Battle of the Birds, I guess. Oh, we're doing a bunch of bosses today, y'all. We're doing a bunch of bosses today. Oh, I'm scared. Award ceremony. Here we go. The conductor has the high score. Confirm him as the winner. Sure, yeah. He's kind of smug about it. Sure you want him to win? Yes, sure. He won. Congratulations to the conductor. I'm so proud of him.
Thank you. Thank
you're welcome.
You. Oh, you're too kind. No, no, please. Keep going. Oh, Lassie, it's you. I did it. I won the annual Bird Movie Award once again. Oh, imagine that face DJ Grooves must be pulling now, eh? Take this tiny, insignificant movie prop to match your tiny, insignificant efforts to put it by victory. I can probably sell it on eBird for dimes and nickels.
Sell it on eBird? Yo, what's up, Cheese? Thanks so much for... Oh my god, it's 6 years of being subscribed to the channel, Cheese. That's awesome. You got a pink badge, too. Look, I'm pink in the game. Wow, that was it. That's the whole thing.
What? You're expecting more or something? Forget it. Go, shush, get out of here. I never want to see your ugly mug again.
Wow. What a dick. That's okay. I got a free timepiece, so we're good. Nice. I had the conductor win when I played also. I think the first time that I played, I think the other guy won, DJ Grooves won. So this is might be a different outcome. I'm not sure. I think it's a slightly different outcome. I think you fight one or the other. So, but I'm not sure which one I would fight. I think I fight, do I fight DJ Grooves if he wins? I'm not sure. I can't remember. Well, we're going to find out. I'm fighting somebody. Come back to Chicken Head. That's me. I'm a chicken. Wait, hold on. That was it? It just, wait. So I go in there for that tiny little cutscene and to get a free timepiece, and then it's like, go back in and then what? That was the whole wait, what? Wait. What? Okay, well, the conductor won, and I didn't fight anybody at all. Is that... You fight who wins, I heard. I haven't seen the DJ Grooves battle yet. Click the level, maybe. No, it says I won. I think that was it. I don't think he fights me. There's a boss, but I forgot how you unlock it. Okay, maybe it comes later. I remember there being a boss, so I don't know. Oh, wait. This is what I think it is, isn't it? Oh, no! Okay, never mind. My memory was failing me. Okay, so we're going after DJ Grooves now, right? Yeah, we're going. Or maybe we are fighting the conductor after all, and this is like he's like the under. We're gonna find out. We're gonna find out who's what. Let's go. Darling. Oh yeah, who says that? That's our DJ Grooves buddy. Yeah, but is he on our side though? Is he like, bruh? I'm gonna lead you to the underground where the conductor do be doing nasties, and then we fight him, or do we fight? I don't know. We're gonna find out. Sorry. Listen, this would be so much better if I had never played the game at all, and I was just surprised by every little detail. But now my memory is failing me, so I'm like half surprised. Ooh, this is scary. Dead Bird Studio. filming in progress. Yeah, this is a horror game now. Yo, we just sneaking in? Like the same way we snuck in before? Like through the vent? We going through the vent again? I think we're going through the vent again. I do love my chicken hat. Can you... Excuse me. Oh, we're in. We've infiltrated. Fragile. God, it's so, so dark. Like, so dark. And everything is blue. Dabba-dee-dabba-dai. Ominous. Oh, there's something over here, though. Get out of my way, cactus. Yeah! All right, how do I get... Can I get over there? Okay, is there some yarn? I'm actually not hurting for yarn at the moment, so I'm not even gonna bother. Can I get up there? Yo, is that a rift? I think that might be a rift token. Nope, another ball of yarn. Yo, M-Kake, thank you so... Is that how you pronounce that? M-Cake? Thank you so much for the sub, man. Welcome to the Jep Force. Gonna be another fine Josh Jepson. That's gonna be another fine Josh. Wait, what? Awesome, this is the best part of the game? Hell yeah. Even scarier than the Subcon Forest Mansion, kinda. No, the Subcon Forest Mansion is pretty freaking bad, though. Mainly just because of Vanessa creeping around. Oh, that's gonna be another fine job. Oh, okay. I forgot about the fines. It's been a while since we were here initially, where they fine you for destroying everything. I forgot. Yeah, that's right. Oh, wait, we're going this way. Elevator? Elevator. Can I go? Are we going down? Going down. Okay. One day. Welcome to everybody who's just joining us in the live chat. How are you guys doing today? We're recording this for YouTube, so if you're watching on YouTube, thank you so much. If you're watching on Twitch, thank you so much also. You guys are incredible. Just wanted to let you know. I love you. Oh, I didn't even notice the red. I didn't even see the red. Do, 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 do. Devil Joe says, if you're watching this on YouTube, you're a nerd. Yeah, but you know, the thing he left out there was, if you're watching on Twitch, you're also a nerd. So, you can't escape it. You can't escape it. Oh god, ow. See, this is where I need the no bonk badge, so that when things like this happen. I haven't bought any badges in a while, honestly. I should probably go and stock up on a few things that I haven't unlocked yet. Maybe I'll find our friend. Wait, what is this? I mean, obviously it's like a pile of fan mail, I think? A lot of these look like unpaid bills! Makes sense. You don't recall seeing many cinemas on this planet. And destroying trains probably gets pricey after a few takes. Yo, Captain Comet, what's up, dude? Welcome in. Thanks for the sub, man. Yeah, we're all nerds here. We're all nerds together. We're one big nerd fan. Wait, no eggs? No eggs! No flying, no human, but especially no eggs. Fuck eggs. Looks like you're not allowed to pass this point. Very subtle. Wait, but I'm not flying, and I'm not a human, and I'm not an egg. I mean, I guess I'm a human. Am I a human? I look like a human, but I'm from outer space. I can go. I can go. Wait, y'all. Open the door for me. Can I go up and over? Nope. All right. Maybe I'm an egg. Maybe that's why we can't go over there. There is a thing in there, but maybe we'll come back to it. Or we can go around this. Whoops. Yeah. Hat Kid is alien. You're right. Hecate is definitely alien. So, maybe alien egg. Maybe that's what I am. Maybe, can I go on top? If I jump real high? No, this isn't Mario Sunshine where you literally go to the moon after you jump off of a bouncy string. What do they call those? Tight ropes? Bouncy string! It's my favorite act at any big top. All right. Watch out for electricity. This reminds me of Grunty's Industries, except more dangerous. Man, I think that's not like even the first time that I've said some of this game reminds me of Grunty's Industries or Banjo. It does. Badly stacked boxes. Warning! Badly stacked boxes. Watch out for our incompetence. What? What do you say? It's muffled. Something up there too. Hold on. Let me go over here though, because there's definitely. Is that a rift token? I think that's a rift token in there. Can I get in there? It is a rift token and I want it. I'm gonna beat this door up. Door open, says me. Maybe she hatched from an egg. Oh my God, that's there you go. That's the new lore. Hatch kid is alien. Hatch from egg. Mafia saw it hatch from egg. Yeah, I bet there's a way to get in there from the backside, maybe. Oh, wait, hold on. What's this? Oh my God, I was right. There's a backside. Swing. Yo, and that's three. I have three rift tokens now, so I can get a new thing. Is this the furnace? What is this? Like some closer controls. What is this thing? This looks like a furnace. Why is there a furnace in here? Yeah, well, it's welcome in, Wander Yonder. How are you doing today, bud? Looks like you're part chicken. Oh, that's true. I guess I am part chicken now. I am chicken girl currently. So, you know, maybe I did actually come from an egg. You're right. I didn't even think about that. Man, I'm a bird just like the rest of these birds, right? Like, I blend in. I don't think there's any chickens at Dead Bird Studio, though. It's all owls for some reason? And penguins? Specifically all owls and penguins. All other bird people are gone. I'm not sure what happened. Oh, I did not mean to fall. Fortunately, the jumping mechanics in this game are incredibly precise and wonderful, and that's one of the favorite things about this game. Because you can't have a 3D platformer that has shitty jumping, man. Like, you gotta have that's like the most important thing. Of course, I'm bonking, so that's all on me, though. I'm just so used to having the no bonk badge. I should probably go get that soon. I can probably afford it now. How many pawns do I have? 500. That should be enough, right? Or how much is the no bonk badge? I'll have to go find it. Find a badge seller. Yeah, the conductor isn't enough. I mean, is he though? He may or may not be an owl. We have yet to determine. How do I get up there? We have yet to determine what he is. I think he's also an alien. And also, they talk about the penguins as moon penguins, so I'm assuming that there are penguins on the moon? So is that a thing? Are there penguins on the moon? How the fuck do I get up there? There's a walkie-walk on the wall. Like little footy prints. Like over here, right? Okay. So then I go over here, right? And I see the footy prints, and I climb up, and then what? Then it just jumps off the wall! I can't do nothing! Maybe I gotta run faster. Okay, I got it. I just had to jump again. What was that? Common occurrence? Wait, what? Common occurrence? It's a picture of an explosion? Like, not even a regular explosion. It looks like a planetary, like, decimation. Common occurrence, huh? Dude, now this is just reminding me of Portal at this point. Wear safety helmet. No. Yeah, this is reminding me of Portal now. With all these, like, strange warning signs. What? What do you mean I fall? What? Why? Why? Yeah. What is this, film? These shells are full of movies you've never heard of. The amount of bird puns in their titles is staggering. Yeah, because every movie filmed on this planet is all made by a bird. There's only bird-flavored movies available on Birdflix. Birdsney Plus? You can get Birdsney Plus. Chemical X. Sugar and spice and everything nice. Oops. Oh, hey, look. Hot Pockets. Hot Pockets. Yo, what's up? Captain Comet, how are you doing, man? Thanks again for the resub. Appreciate it, yo. How are you doing today? Speaking of resub, it's Armored Frog. Welcome back, buddy. You vibing? You guys vibing or what? What's up? Fragile. The label reads red herrings. This box reeks. Oh my god. That's a double entendre if I ever heard one. It's full of red herrings. Literally, it's filled with fish. That's probably why it's leaking all this fish juice everywhere. Gross. Somebody needs to come up in here and clean these storage rooms. Well, it's not gonna be me. All right, can I turn the camera? I cannot. I'm gonna jump at the camera and see what I find. All right, we're back down in the fish juice. How the fuck do I get out of here now? I feel very trapped. I'm not trapped at all. I don't know what I'm talking about. Trying to get up, because there's all kinds of stuff up there. Maybe over here. What does this say? Wait, what? Hold on. The label reads Chekhov guns. Chekhov's guns. Oh, I don't get that one. Man. You know, so when jokes go over your head, man. Dude, shoutouts to flying jokes. Ooh, up and about. This is a star. Can I stomp on it? I'm a star. Yo, what's up, Relic? Wait, he gets a whole hello and not me? Listen, man, I'm just saying hello to the first person that I see when I look down at the chat who says they're here. I'm sure you get it later, maybe. Mac and cheese is great. Mac and cheese is the best. I'll get it when I'm older. That's why the people keep telling me. Oh, buddy. Dude, mac and cheese is good, man. Freaking Panera Bread used to have this buffalo mac and cheese or whatever it was that was really good, and then they stopped having it. And I'm sad, but that's okay, because Panera Bread is overpriced anyway. Less reasons to go. What? Oh, I didn't even... Oh, again. I don't even see the red light. I don't even see it. Like, I know it's there, but I'm just like, when I'm jumping around, now where am I? Oh, it like spawned you like right at the same place. Kinda, but also not really. What's happening here? Wow, that's so weird. Like, how do they determine where you respawn when you get captured? Weird. Ooh, popcorn. Oh, wait, what? No, never mind. What is this? I thought this was a box of popcorn for a second there, but it's actually like, it's DJ Grooves. It's a poster of DJ Grooves on the moon. Okay, we're good.
Maybe we should blow it up. I got the bomb from Train Rush here. Ah, should I use it?
Wait, what?
Maybe I should save it in case someone shows up.
He says he's got the bomb from Train Rush. and he's gonna save it in case someone shows up. Okay. I see where you're onto. Label reads ticking clocks. You think one being Think of one being advanced and shiver. Ticking clocks. You think of one being advanced and shiver? Oh man, I don't get it either. I don't get that one either. Bruh. Am I stupid? Alright, I think I got all the things. I mean, we tried to explain Chekhov's gun to you. Did you? Chekhov's gun is a plot device that says there's a gun on the mantle of hazard. It should be firing at him, something like that. Okay, I just missed it, that's all. Sorry. Moving on. Alright, buttons time! Yeah, let's go! Alright. Who's got the button? Yeah, it does happen. It happens to me all the time, though. I miss things constantly. I'm trying to keep up with chat, but we'll see. I also just want to... Like, I'm also, like, really eager to move on to another game, and it's just my ADD. Like, I really love this game, and I'm so excited to play more of it, but... My ADD is all over the place, and I'm just like, I want to play, like, six games at once. Because I still want to play the Ratchet & Clank stuff. I'm, like, itching to play the PS5 Ratchet. So, like, I'm just trying to play fast here. See what happens. Still got a long ways to go, though, so I should probably just take my time. Hopefully this is entertaining to some degree for people watching in the future on YouTube, too. How the fuck do I get up there now? Shit. Oh, over here. But not in front of the guy. Okay. Sorry, I'm a little flustered today, if I'm honest. We got some news recently that was like... Like, if I'm being totally honest, I'm just gonna be honest with you guys. They're like... like raising our rent by like a lot, because of course they are. So I'm a little flustered about that, and some other money things. And I don't really want to talk about it too much, but I just wanted to let you know that's why I'm a little distracted today. Streaming has gone back to oh god, I have to like do a thing, even though I'm enjoying it, like. I have to, otherwise I will die. So, your bits and your tips go a long way to helping towards that, I guess. But I'm also not the only one in the whole world having issues, so. Alright, we finally got the button. Cool. It only took 100 years. Where the hell am I going next? Fuck, how do I even get up there? This is the entirety of this stream is going to be me swearing about not being able to figure out where to go quickly. If I don't do it immediately, I'm going to be frustrated. All right. So I hit all the buttons. What did that open? I didn't even notice what that opened. Was it down here that it opened a thing? Oh, it was this door. Okay, sick. Dead Bird Studios. Cactus. What a... That's my commentary now. Fart sounds. Welcome to a Josh Jepson stream in 2021. Fart noises. Wait, that captures you? Are you serious? Yo, Bill, what's up, dude? Thanks for the resub, man. Fart noises? How sophisticated. How you doing, bud? How was your stream the other day? It looked like you had a ton of fun, man. Playing Mario Kart and all that shit. Like, dude, I was so happy to play Mario Kart with you. I wasn't gonna, but then I was like, man, I'm sitting here watching. I might as well play. I was like working on YouTube and I was like, no, but I want to play Mario Kart though. Funk E, a Dead Bird Studios production. Picture perfect. Wait, that's me. Look at me. Starring some girl. Wow. My name is some girl now. Oh, it's a nest. It's a nest with a bed in it. And the nest is made out of awards? There's so many awards! They're all just, they're fake. Strikes you that this might be the gaudiest, most expensive, excessive thing you've ever seen. It doesn't look like there's any easy way to take it with you either, shame. What, the hand dryer? Okay. Dude, that kid's got her priorities straight, man. I never saw a locked door. Just so you know, I never saw a locked door, so I'm just holding this key in hopes that I find a locked door one day. Meanwhile, I'm gonna go gall Scooby-Doo on this place. Swing. Okay, we're back in this room. Wait, is this the same? No, this is a different dressing room. Murder on the Owl Express. Train Rush. I love how it's like starring some girl, except that I'm literally all over the posters. Like, I'm headlining this fucking show, y'all. Homicidal Phone, welcome in. Thank you so much for the resub. How are you doing today? What does this say? Risk of getting cut. Okay, I'll take that risk. For science! Ouch. For science! No! Okay. I got cut. In the fan. I'm a fan of that game there. Oh, and it takes you all the way back. What the frick? And I don't have the key no more? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, Book of World Records, dude. Alright. Immediately made the jump perfectly that time. Cool! More perfect jumps like that, thank you. Never seen this part of the game before? It's dope. Maybe she never told him her name. That's true. In fact, I mean, honestly, her name is what? Hat Kid? I think that's just what people call her. I don't think she has a name. I got a pretty necklace. Wait, is that it? Was that key all for just that secret? Okay. So that wasn't for progression, the key. That was just go get the key so you can get secrets. Okay, well, this is where I'm going. Here we go. I'm glad I brought the key with me then. Oh, here we go. I think this is it. Yeah, so I fought DJ Grooves in the first time I played this game, so this is going to be a unique. I wonder how the battle's different. That's what I'm wondering. Here he is. There he is. Ah!
Look who we've got here. I guess you found my little beastment, eh? This last timepiece.
Why is he homping? Homping around.
If you want it, you're going to have to take it from me cold, dead hands.
It looks like he's trying to throw a temper tantrum. Kinda. All right, here we go. Wait, this is different. Whoa! Yo, this is like some anime shit, bro. Hello? Ah! Oh, he's got a knife now. Wait, is that the same? I wonder if that's the same knife from the murder on or the Owl Express. I wonder if he kept it after the fact.
Slice of life.
Curse Lysa. Slice of life. Is that your freaking power move? Yeah, this is some anime shit, dude. The way he just swooping in at me. A noise. That's a noise noise. Ouch. Ouch. Oh, God. No. Yeah, when he's throwing the multiple knives, those are actually pretty hard to dodge, actually. These are not so bad, but... Ooh, now it's bad. 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 Okay, we're good. Give me those hearts. Thank you.
Have a seat, lassie.
Okay. Are we on a date now?
Since you arrived on this planet, these timepieces have been... Well, I can understand if you feel they belong to ye. I get it. But did you know I can rewind time?
Listen here, though. They do belong to me.
Claim the trophy that belongs to me. I got second place at the 42nd annual Beard Awards. Me? Can you imagine? DJ Grooves managed to get the first place trophy. I need just one timepiece to fix this mistake. Can't you spare just one timepiece?
Nope.
You're a greedy young lass, aren't you? I just need a single one, and you won't share. Well, if you want this timepiece back so bad, come and get it!
Wait, he needed one more timepiece, but he literally gave me a free timepiece. Wait, do I have a bomb strapped to me?
Remember this little bomb? This time, it's attached to you instead of me lovely train.
Well, oh, okay. I got 1 minute. I got 1 minute and 20 seconds. Ah! Fast. Furious. Hats. He has buzz saws. Stop it. Yeah, I'm beat the shit out of you. Don't run away. Don't run away. Got him. Oh, there's DJ Grooves, my pal. What's up, pal? All right, cool. Yeah, yeah, help me out, bro. We got 30 seconds, so make it snappy, motherfucker. His diffuser is a giant pair of scissors! Yes! Yes! Oh, that's amazing! Ah! Oh my god, this is like the parade all over again, except they have knives this time! This is not a parade I want to be a part of. At least I'm not exploding. The knives are much less dangerous than the fucking bomb attached to my back. There it is! Done like dinner. Now that boss battle's not too hard. It's just really flashy. Although, I will say, the bomb part, I felt like I was gonna run out of time. So, like, if I didn't do it, like, super fast, I feel like I probably could have easily run out of time. But maybe it just, like, maybe it just activates the diffuser once the time gets low anyway. Maybe. Either way, your husband was defeated? Is the conductor your husbando? Dude, DJ Grease is my husbando. Imagine trying to beat the boss without the homing attack. It's hard as peck. Yeah, but don't you just always have the homing attack? Anyway, like you don't need to unlock that or anything, right? Like, that game just gives that to you. So there wouldn't be a situation where you wouldn't have it. But imagine not having it. That would be awful. Wait, it's a choice? No, it's not. No, they give it to you, right? They give you the homing attack. Am I crazy? I mean, it's a choice to use it, but so is anything. All right, cool. Well, Deadbird Studios officially completely 100% complete, I think. Right? There's nothing more. No post boss goodies. Nope, we're good. Everything's checked, even all the time rifts. Cool. Cool. All right, have a good one, Kango Fango. Thank you so much for coming out, man. Going for all time pieces. That's right. Going for all time pieces. Here, let's use the Rift tokens I just got. Yeah. Here we go. I don't know. I like my pink color better, but I'll take it. I think this is also pink. It's just a different... It's like pink and yellow. I don't like this combination. How do I change my colors again? Here we go. So I'm going to stick with pink. I mean, that is my jam, dude. This is how I play the game, dude. Pink chicken? Pink chicken. Ooh, you don't want pink chicken, though. You don't want pink chicken. Because that's raw. It's raw! It's bloody raw! Alright, anyway. Cookie dough colored, what? Yeah, dude, pink cock, let's go. Wait, guys, ready? Aw.